living in the Northland, life can be quite rough, but the caribou doesn't mind it, they're really very tough. They wander over the tundra finding lichens they can eat, pawing through the ice and snow with their cloven feet. They're members of the deer family with antlers on their head. Even females grow them, but each year they have to shed. They're pictures on our quarter, so take a look and see how they adapt to life up north. It's such a mystery. There's warble flies, black flies, bot flies up their nose, hordes of mosquitoes from their antlers to their toes, preyed upon by wolves and human hunters on skidoo. Another day in the life of the Arctic caribou. Migrate north where trees are very rare. They fatten up on tundra grass, but they must stay aware. They can swim across an Arctic river or a frigid lake. Surviving all insects must be hard, for goodness sake. There's warble flies, black flies, bot flies up their nose, horns of mosquitoes from their antlers to their toes, preyed upon by wolves and human hunters on skidoo. Another day in the life of the Arctic caribou. As days grow short, they move back to the shelter of the trees. Hear their antlers clacking and the clicking of their knees. Winter hair grows thick and long to keep them snug and warm. When it's cold, there's no more bugs to do them any harm. There's warble flies, black flies, bot flies up their nose, hordes of mosquitoes from their antlers to their toes, preyed upon by wolves and human hunters on skidoo. Another day in the life of the Arctic caribou. Just another day in the life of the Arctic caribou.